Start, please start. Vanita, please begin. Vanita. Vanita.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Please begin because that start that invocation, please.
Hello, ma'am. May I start?
Please.
Good morning, all. Good morning to Honorable Chief Guest, Dr. Garima Gupta, ma'am. Respected Director, sir, Principal, sir, Vice Principals, faculty members, and student participants. I take this opportunity to welcome everyone present for 6th Intercollegiate Science Fest Prava, organized by all science departments under STAR status and STAR scheme, supported by Department of Biotechnology, Government of India. Before we start the program, let's place ourselves in the presence of the God and pray for His blessings and divine providence. I would like to present before you an invocation sung by Dr. Datta Shirsagar, Associate Professor, Department of Physics, College. Sir, may I have the invocation, please?
Right.
What is happening? Why that? Hello, Sonali.
Yes, ma'am. Rajput sir, please play.
Manita, please start. You know.
Yes, ma'am. Praying to God, definitely, to keep this association between Garima Madam and the mentoring of BK Birla College to continue as nicely as it has so far. I, Dr. Maninda Kaur Dhaliwal, on behalf of BK Birla College, extend a warm welcome to Chief Guest Dr. Garima Gupta, Scientist E, Department of Biotechnology, New Delhi. Dr. Naresh Chandra, Director Education of our college, Principal Dr. Avinash Patil, and DBT Star Coordinator of our college, Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan, faculty members from the college and from nearby colleges, and student participants to the inaugural function of Intercollegiate Science Festival, Prabha, based on the theme Nurture the Nature, to be held today, that is 8th March and 9th March of 2021. We are highly blessed to have Dr. Garima Gupta as the chief guest of Prabha under DBT Star status and DBT Star scheme because she has added Garima, that is dignity, to this event today as an inspiring woman of scientific and administrative domain of India. Madam, we welcome you to the inaugural fashion of Prabha nurture the nature festival on this Women's Day, which appreciates the womankind who nurture the mankind. We also welcome the student participants of various other colleges, including B.K. Birla College, from all streams of arts, science, and commerce to be part of this odyssey of learning science for life. Thank you. May I request Sonali to take over?
Thank you, ma'am. Now I would like to request Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan, ma'am, Head Department of Zoology and Coordinator DBT Star Status and Star Scheme, to tell us about Intercollegiate Science Fest Pravah. Geeta, ma'am.
Yeah. So good morning, one and all. Respected chief guest, Dr. Garima Gupta, Dr. Naresh Chandra, Director, B.K. Birla College, Dr. Avinash Patil, Principal, B.K. Birla College, Vice Principals, Heads and Faculty Members of various departments, and my dear students. I welcome all of you for the inaugural function of Pravah, the Intercollegiate Science Festival under DPT Star Status and Star College Scheme. Department of Biotechnology India has taken many initiatives to revolutionize the undergraduate science education. As we know, the traditional ways of science teaching are becoming obsolete. DPT encourages novel ways of teaching methodology. DPT gives emphasis on practical training to students and interdisciplinary approach. Introducing Star College Schemes is one of such initiatives by DBT, hoping a radical change in undergraduate teaching and learning. In 2012, five of the science departments of Birla College, that's Department of Botany, Chemistry, Physics, Microbiology, and Zoology, were selected under Star College Scheme and have been receiving financial assistance from DBT India under the strengthening components. Now, these five departments are under Star status, and the departments of Computer Science, Information Technology. Gratitude, we acknowledge the financial support by DBT. Maybe this is the only one scheme in which the entire grant is spent on undergraduate students. All the departments having this scheme have some monetary independence to organize activities for the students. Moreover, I should say, this scheme and its goals actually change the mindset of the faculty members. In tune with the goals of DBT, we started introducing many interdisciplinary activities, hands-on training, project-based learning, inculcating research aptitude in order to change the traditional way of teaching and learning. Also, we wanted our students to develop interest in science, leadership skills, healthy interpersonal relationships, creative thinking, communication, and organizational skills. To achieve all these qualities in students, we have conceived this idea of having an intercollegiate science festival, and students will be guided and supervised for organizing them. With so much enthusiasm, the students have taken up this as a challenge, and the first science festival was organized in 2013, December 16th and 17th. Thereafter, every year we organized.
Sir, ek wo online wo hai program usme chief guest bulaya hai.
Taking relevant teams. Also, we try to
invite to nahi honge.
The chief guest who are role
models
can motivate and encourage students. Pravah is a Pravah is a flow of knowledge, have been flowing steadily for the past 7 years and reaching students and enriching them. This, though it's not possible to organize the science festival in college premises, we decided to continue it with online. During this pandemic time, we all have noted so many changes in the environment, reduction in all sort of pollution, very clear air, even the city people could see all the stars. As the activities of humans decreased, many amazing things happened in the world. Reports from all over the world suggest that the animals and birds are benefited in many ways. Considering all these facts, we have selected Nurture the Nature as the theme for Pravah, all competitions are based on the scheme. And this time, we have one of the women scientists, Dr. Garima Gupta from Department of Biotechnology as our chief guest. Dr. Garima, we are extremely happy to have you as our chief guest. And once again, I acknowledge the support of DBT and the help, advice and support given by you for all these years. And I wish you all a very happy Women's Day. Thank you. Over to Sonali.
Thank you, ma'am. I would like to now request our principal, Dr. Avinash Patil, sir, to give his opening remarks.
Good morning, all. Our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Garima Gupta, Scientist E, Department of Biotechnology, Government of India, New Delhi. Dr. Naresh Chandra, sir, Director Education, B.K. Birla College, Kalyan. Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan, Head Department of Zoology and Coordinator for DBT Star Status and Star College Scheme at B.K. Birla College, Kalyan, and the Coordinator for the Pravaha. Vice Principal Dr. Maninder Kaur, all the faculty members, invited guests, and dear participants. At the onset, wish you all the happy International Women's Day. Secondly, about the Pravaha, just now we heard from Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan that this is the sixth program we are organizing since we started this activity of Pravaha, that is an intercollegiate science festival for the students of science as well as for the of the other faculty also. Every student is free to participate in these various activities conducted under the Pravaha. We extend, at the onset, we extend a warm welcome to Dr. Garima Gupta, who accepted our invitation to be the chief guest for the inaugural program of this Intercollegiate Science Festival Pravaha. Madam, thank you very much for gracing this occasion and for the support which we get from the DBT as well as from you for all our endeavors under the star status and the star college scheme. The star status and the star college scheme awarded to the various science departments has helped a lot to augment and enhance the facilities in the department for the science students. At the same time, the funding by the DBT under this scheme has also helped a lot to conduct the various interdisciplinary programs in the college as well as at the intercollegiate level. We acknowledge the great support from Madam yourself as well as from the DBT under this Star College and the Star Status Scheme. We welcome all the participants for this Intercollegiate Science Festival and hope that their 2 days experience will be a great and it will help to enhance the activities in the field of science and to inculcate the interest in the minds of the students to promote the science. On this occasion of the Pravaha, I congratulate all the entire team of the faculty members from the science as well as from the Birla College who is helping to organize this Pravaha. And madam, with your support, we will continue conducting such activities in the future also. Once again, I extend a warm welcome to Madam Garima Gupta and to all the participants who are participating in this Intercollegiate Science Festival. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. I would like to request now our Director of Education, Dr. Naresh Chandra, sir, to share his views on this occasion.
Our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Garima Gupta, Principal Dr. Avinash Patil, Dr. Maninder Kaur, the coordinator, Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan, all the co-coordinators, all my esteemed colleagues, and my dear participants from VK Birla College and from other institutions. Hearty welcome to you all. I join you all in conveying, in extending our warm wishes for International Women's Day. It's a great day. We all pay our respected regards to each one of she. All our best wishes. May all your cherished dream be fulfilled. It also happens to be that we have a woman scientist as our chief guest for Prabha Intercollegiate Science Fest 2021. And as rightly said, we have made it an annual event. It invites students from all other institutions, schools, and everyone participates. The fundamental thoughts of Department of Biotechnology, Government of India has been that we should reach to undergraduate level, interdisciplinary approach, and it need not remain only to one subject or few subjects, it should reach to the society at large. The practicals with multiple sets, the student should get lot of practical exposure and hands-on training. I'm sure this online conduct of Prabha 2021 will give us some new ideas, new thoughts, innovations. And we all are eager to listen to Dr. Garima Gupta. Madam, I just want to request you, we want to grow further. We know some limitations, but we wish to assure all the departments, more departments at BK Birla College. They have all assured, we had a session few days before and they have already developed a very good action plan for next 3 months, 6 months, and the 1 year. So we all would like to work for the cause for our students and for promoting science, taking it to larger perspective. With this, a small few points which I have, once again, I will join all my colleagues to extend a warm welcome to our guests and my best wishes to each one of you. Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan and all the colleagues who have directly or indirectly helping in organizing this Prabha 2021 highly appreciable. My best wishes to you all. Keep it up and try to do always your best in the interest of our institution, interest of our institutions and the nation. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, for sharing your views and your best wishes. We are fortunate to have Dr. Garima Gupta ma'am as our chief guest today for the Intercollegiate Science Fest Prabha. Now I would like to request Dr. Meeta Bhod, Head Department of Botany, to formally introduce our chief guest. Meeta ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, Sonali. Good morning, one and all. Today, chief guest, Dr. Garima Gupta, Scientist, Department of Biotechnology. Dr. Naresh Chandra, Director, BK Birla College. Principal Dr. Avinash Patil, Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan, Coordinator DBT Star Status and Scheme, BK Birla College, all Vice Principals, my colleagues, and dear student friends. Once again, a very good morning to all and wish you a very happy International Women's Day. Today, we are fortunate to have with us an eminent woman scientist, and that too on this very special International Women's Day. On this special day, I, Dr. Meeta Bhoth, Head Department of Botany, feel privileged to introduce Dr. Garima Gupta, Scientist, Department of Biotechnology, Government of India, on this occasion. Dr. Garima Gupta is extremely modest and focused in her work. She had chosen a difficult but extremely important role of managing infrastructure and development in undergraduate and postgraduate science institutions and star colleges. She is a program officer for SAHAS, a portal launched by DBT, which stands for Scientific Infrastructure Access for Harnessing Academia University Research Joint Collaboration. This will facilitate provision and sharing of equipments and infrastructure among autonomous colleges, institutes, DBT research institutes, universities, colleges, and startups. This is easier said than done, and one can imagine the difficulties in coordinating with a wide range of stakeholders. She has heavily contributed to Star College schemes initiated by DBT in 2008 to support colleges and universities offering undergraduate education to improve science teaching and courses across the country. As you are aware that in our Birla College, Department of Botany, Chemistry, Microbiology, Physics, and Zoology have been awarded with star status in 2017. And recently, Department of Mathematics, Information Technology, and Computer Science have received support under strengthening component of Star College scheme by the DBT Government of India. And I'm very happy to mention here that this would not have been possible without her unstinted support, timely mentoring, and valuable guidance during advisory committee meetings. With these few words, now may I request our chief guest, Dr. Garima Gupta ma'am, to give the inaugural address. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Meeta, for a very nice introduction, a very generous one, that too.
Thank you, ma'am.
I really feel touched. My namaskar to everyone, Dr. Chandra, Dr. Patil, and Dr. Geeta, and all the other faculty members and participants. It is indeed a pleasure to be able to witness this event, and that too in the month of March, which was proving to be quite difficult. And March in the times of pandemic, maybe we have started reviving to our new normal or to the old normal. But anyway, our lives are still in the clutches of the pandemic situation. So it's like you people deserve a special congratulations for having been able to pull through these difficult times, gathered all your team together, and then organized this Pravaha. It's really a great job that you have been able to accomplish. This shows your commitment and your dedication towards teaching. This event is all the more important and significant as you chose to organize it on the occasion of International Women's Day. I bow before all the women teachers for their commendable contribution towards making society knowledgeable and stronger. We all know that a good teacher is the backbone of every successful person, whether male or female. She is dedicatedly spending her whole life to mentor, monitor, and motivate us forward to the path of success. She is the one who teaches us to think, act, and strive to reach great heights in life. We must be thankful to all the women teachers for their support and encouragement. it's a bit biased on my part to thank only women teachers, but of course, see the roles that a lady has to adopt while fulfilling her official duties is no doubt more than her male colleagues. Anybody can label me as a feminist, but we all have seen with what passion Dr. Geeta has drove this program of Star College Scheme in Birla College forward. In fact, I have seen her as a relentless, passionate, and a very strong human being, besides being a strong teacher. But this does not mean that we are forgetting the men in our lives who support us, nurture us, and encourage us to move forward. As I have said, when Dr. Chandra was speaking about me and about Dr. Geeta, I was forced to think of that day. In fact, the memories just flooded my thought process, and I was thinking about the Star College meeting held in Doaba College, Jalandhar. I will share with you a very small incident which happened. Dr. Geeta was presenting the slides for Star status evaluation. That was a very critical moment. She was her usual self, passionate and strong voice coming back and forth. And suddenly the electricity went off. For a moment, she was caught unaware. It was Dr. Chandra who stood up and said, "Geeta, carry on. Geeta, carry on. You can just keep on talking. No need for slides." See, the confidence he had in her drove her again. And we could all see that it was such a beautiful team effort. The principal standing in the Star College meeting, encouraging his coordinator to move on. And ultimately, we know what happened. Birla College got the star status in that meeting. This is a very small incident. Countless such incidences which would have occurred in our lives, in Dr. Geeta's lives. It's not only our male colleagues. It's right from the beginning when we get a father who motivates us and who fulfills all our wishes and urges us to be the woman that we dreamt of. So, you see, your theme of nature has a lot to do with the theme being a woman. Prakriti is Janani. Janani is the one who gives birth. One birth that is physical and the other that is moral, that molds our character. And here comes the role of the teacher. So see, it's all entwined. The Intercollegiate Science Festival Pravaha, where they say nurture the nature. We must look at something positive to look forward to. Nature, the moment you say it, it fills your mind with something very peaceful. My advice to all of you would be to do your best to commit yourself for preserving the nature. And when you conserve the nature, it's not only what usually comes to the mind is the environment, the plantations, and this global warming and issues, like big issues come to your mind. But I think even if you start with something very basic, conserving your own nature, that would also do miracles. We all should look beyond the mundane life and the achievements. We should look for strength within and try to step out of our comfort zones. Not only to serve our own individual aims, but to serve as much as of the mankind as possible without discriminating the man-made distinctions. You all have been a part of such a glorious institution. You are extremely blessed. It's your time to do it proud. There will be countless occasions when you will be tempted to take the easy path or succumb to shortcuts and be selfish. But those of you who will evolve
with their own strong core value system shall ultimately make it to the ultimate aim of your lives. I would like to add a few more things because I am talking to the people of BK Birla College. You have a long way to go. Star status was one milestone. The way ahead will ask you to put proposals under DBT Builder Scheme. Coincidentally, I am handling all the infrastructure in the Department of Biotechnology. So I can see that in the next round of proposals, you should put proposal for DBT Builder, that is for postgraduate departments. See, we have been working in piecemeal manner. I supported Star College scheme at your college. My colleague supports MSc teaching program. There is a JRF fellowship from DBT. There is a research associate fellowship from DBT. There are proposals which will support postgraduate infrastructure in your college, which again is being handled by myself. We all have to converge now. We all have to take our strengths, which we have established so far, and develop a higher model. So the journey is yet to begin. With star status, it has been wonderful. Your college has been outstanding, and you have done a great job. Now, the faculty and the students should do it further proud by getting a higher amount of support and getting recognized as one of the best postgraduate teaching institutes in the neighborhood. Ultimately, whatever infrastructure you create will come in my Sahaj portal. See, these are very small, small steps which we all are taking so that we can give our coming generation a better future. I have taken enough time because right now we are all busy with our March deadlines and some Rajya Sabha questions, which I told Dr. Geeta in the beginning. So I won't be able to continue for long, but I would just conclude with saying that nurture the nature and nature will nurture you, which we have heard and seen countless times, but we have to make it a way of our life. The deep message behind this saying, which is heard everywhere, should be our motto of life, and we should endeavor for building a bright future for all of us. Yes. Thank you, and all the best to all of you. Jai Hind.
Thank you very much, ma'am, for your inspirational speech.
Excellent guidance, Dr. Garima Gupta. Please go ahead.
You have emphasized on importance of Janani in everybody's life, and thank you for guiding us through various DBT schemes. The participants indeed will be positively affected by your thoughts. Once again, thank you, ma'am, for gracing the occasion. Now I would like to request Dr. Maninder Kaur, Vice Principal, Head Department of Microbiology and Co-Coordinator for DBT Star Status and Star Scheme, to give vote of thanks.
It is indeed a privilege to propose our vote of thanks to the woman of scientific and administrative eminence, Dr. Garima Gupta, Scientist DBT New Delhi. She has graced the Prabha 2021 Nurture the Nature on the online platform Teams. Madam, your dignified presence added a unique aura, motivational stimulus to Prabha of this year, especially on Women's Day. Ma'am, you have always been a source of guidance, mentorship to all of our endeavors under the Star College scheme as well as Star Status scheme. We are thankful to you forever. We are also thankful to the management for providing us the online Teams platform so as to conduct our virtual Prabha, the first ever. We are highly indebted to Dr. Naresh Chandra, Director Education, who has always motivated us to enhance the scientific temperament in student community. We are always indebted to you, sir. We are thankful also to Principal Dr. Avinash Patil for supporting us in all our endeavors. We would like to acknowledge and thank Dr. Geeta Unnikrishnan for being our wall of strength, integrity, and passion for teaching, learning, and improving. Thank you very much, ma'am, for standing behind us in all such activities that we endeavor into. I thank all the vice principals, faculty members, and student participants to have kindly remained present for this session. Once again, Dr. Garima Gupta, ma'am, thank you very much for sparing your valuable time. Thank you. Sonali, may I request you to take over?
You should look for whatever competitions you have taken part in, and you all are welcome for the valedictory function tomorrow. That is on 9th. So for today, all the best, all the participants, and thank you very much for joining us.
But enjoy that, eh, no?
The inauguration will be at 4 p.m. tomorrow. Thank you.
The valedictory function will be at 4 p.m. tomorrow. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Not well inaugurated.
Sorry, sir.
Yes, sir. Almost 350 people attended the inaugural function. So the students can leave for the okay. Just send one message to him. And don't well.
Oh.
Yes, students, you can leave from the inaugural function.
Okay, students left. Maithili is still there?
No, many are there. They are asking whether we can leave.
Yeah, they can.
I just put the message.
Yeah.
Still 110
students. 11:30, three competitions are there. So they can join in that.
Yeah.